Now, do you believe and do you support legalization of marijuana?
Senator, I do not.